Introduction to Family and Marriage. The family is an intimate domestic group made up of people related to one another by bonds of blood, sexual mating, or legal ties. It is the smallest and most basic social unit, which is also the most important primary group found in any society. It is the simplest and most elementary group found in a society. It is a social group consisting of a father, mother, and one or more children. Family and marriage is an important concept in sociology. Theories of family and marriage explain about family and their relation with social development, health status of society or individual is influenced and determined by familial factors and marriage factors. Nursing concern. The study of family and marriage beneficial to greater care due to client. Family oriented care. Next section, the family, detail going on. What is mean by family? The term family derived from Latin, familiar, means a group of people affiliated by consanguinity, affinity or correspondence. Can you define family? Family is the biological social unit composed of husband, wife and children. Next definition, the family, almost without question, is the most important of any group that human experience offers. The family is with us always, or more preciously, we are with it. Next definition, family is a more or less durable association of husband and wife with or without child, or of a man or woman alone with children. Can you elaborate origin of family? First, historical theory. According to this theory, from various historical evidence, from Egypt, Sindh Valley civilization, family was created from ancient period. Second, divine origin theory. This is a religious theory. According to this theory, family was created by God. Example, Holy Bible. First family, Adam and Eve. Third, theory of promiscuous, immoral theory. In the beginning, immoral behavior gradually developed moral behavior. Four, family has been created to fulfill the needs of man. Mainly these biological needs have been fulfilled by family. Characteristics of family. First character, most universal social organization. Now, family only universal one comparatively other institutions. Second, based on emotional stimulation, parental care and affection. Third, fundamental agent of socialization. Socialization has been started from family. Third, simplest social unit. Limited in size. Family is smallest unit in this society. Five, nucleus of all other social organizations. Yes, family only create all other social organization, including religion created by family, educational organization, economic organization, political organizations have been created by the family. Six, impose responsibility. The family members define their responsibility. Example, responsibility of father and mother. Seven, governed by social norms. Norms means regulations. Example, family norms. Every family having unique norms. Eight, most permanent institution. Comparatively other social institutions, family is a most permanent, difficult to dissolve due to emotional attachment of family members. Thank you. Have a good day.